Hello again, folks. Welcome back to Max's Cards and Dice Dugout. This is episode number 53. And as you can see from the description or the thumbnail, this is another unboxing of a vintage game. It's a pretty big package, although if memory serves me correct, I think it must be packaged well, because I don't believe the what we're looking at here is quite this large, but it is well packaged. I always appreciate that. Okay. Getting there. Where to start? Well, looks like we're gonna go right here. This is quite the packaging, and I'm appreciative of that. Absolutely. All right. We are getting there. A slightly more manageable size. Apologies, but said definitely appreciate a package carefully wrapped like this, and a little thank you on the front. Thank you for your order. Nice little sticker there. A game from my past. Never owned it, but one of my friends did, and we played the heck out of this. It is Avalon Hills Pay Dirt. It was originally Sports Illustrated Pro Football game. When Avalon Hill took over the production, it was changed to Pay Dirt. The version we played was from the later 80s. This one's copyrighted 73, so I'm not sure exactly which year. Although it looks like they taped the box closed. Well, I have to be careful about this. I don't want to pull the tape off. There we go. Okay. All right. So, created by Sports Illustrated. Hater, presented by April House. I see this on most of the boxes I've seen. I don't know what that is. I'm going to have to look that up. It's hard to see, but down here at the bottom, copyright Time Incorporated 1973. And here's what we got. So we got the playing field. You know, it's not the one with the Sports Illustrated little plastic football grid. We got our football team charts. Now, I know this game is not down to the player level, and I do know that is a deal breaker for some. But not for me. I'm more of a casual gamer. These are special rules, original. We also get an original Game Talk newsletter inside. We can order pay dirt, Bowl Bound, which is the college football version, Superstar Baseball, Go for the Green. That was another game my friends and I played. One of my friends had Go for the Green. Track Meet, Superstar Baseball score pads, Track Meet and Go for the Green score pads. Okay, so we have the Sports Illustrated football scoreboard. We have the yards to go marker. And the football. All right. You got the two game pawns for play selection, although of course I will be playing this solo like everything else. And we got the original Sports Illustrated dice. The only thing I don't see are the rules. I do not see the rules. But I know they're available online, and I think if I just watch a few videos, it'll probably refresh my memory. But how about this original wooden Sports Illustrated dice? If I remember correctly, the red and green go together, and you roll the black and two white, or white and yellow die, and these are, I believe, the same dice that you use for Superstar Baseball, although I'm not sure here. Let's see. Should be a 1, 2, and 3 on this one. 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one is slightly different. This one has a 5. But I believe that's what you would roll. 37, 25. And the defense would roll these two, and you just add them together. That would be a 3. Let's look at the team charts. So, these team charts, as you can see, are not the color-coded ones. So, I'm thinking these are from 1970. They're copyrighted 1974. But I do believe, from what I've read online, that until later in the 70s, all of these team cards are based on 1972. Some of them will only have the city name. Some of them, depending on what year it is, has the city and the... well, here's the rules. Okay, so we got everything. But anyway, some of these would only have the... depending on the year, the city. Others would have the city and the team name. For example, Atlanta Falcons, Washington Redskins, Cincinnati Bengals. This is definitely going to get on the table. I probably won't do full playthroughs. I do see some people that do full playthrough games will only feature the fourth quarter on their channel, and that's probably what I'll do just for time's sake. But yeah, these are copyright 1974, but if I am not mistaken, these charts are based on the 72 season, so this would be the undefeated Super Bowl champion, Miami Dolphins. This is before the charts were redone by, I believe the man's name was Nicely, Dr. Nicely. And the game that I played with my friends as a teenager, the charts were, you know, bigger than this, a lot larger, and if I remember correctly, and they were also color-coded. So I'm not 100% sure. I'm going to have to do a little more research, but I really do believe these are based on statistics from 1972. So this is a complete game here. And thought the rules weren't here, but here they are. And we got the scoreboard, we got the football and the 10-yard markers. We got the original, which I think is awesome, wooden Sports Illustrated dice. But if I didn't have that, I have a bag of replacements here for Superstar Baseball and Pay Dirt. And I imagine for Bowl Bound as well. All right, so short but sweet episode. Just wanted to show you guys this other recent acquisition. I've had this for a week or two, a couple weeks, I believe. Just didn't get around to finding the time to do a video for this. But was able to get this on the table tonight and opened up. Sports Illustrated Pay Dirt. Coming to Max's Cards and Dice Dugout sometime in the future. Want to read over the rules, re-familiarize myself with the gameplay, and decide on which solitaire system I'm going to use, because there are several of them out there. One of them that came in one of the issues, or was an article in one of the issues of All-Star Replay, seems like it might be a little bit too detailed for me, but I have found a few other solitaire systems on both BoardGameGeek and the Downey Games tabletop sports forum. I'll have to decide which one of those I'm going to use, or maybe I'll combine them and come up with some sort of hybrid. But that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.